and welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving deep into the world of carrot and stick skincare, a hot trend taking the beauty world by storm. Buckle up, skincare enthusiasts, because this approach promises brighter, smoother, and more radiant skin, and we're here to unpack everything you need to know. What is carrot and stick skincare? Imagine a skincare routine that blends the power of exfoliation, the carrot, with the soothing touch of hydration, the stick. That's precisely the concept behind carrot and stick. The carrot step focuses on removing dead skin cells and brightening the complexion through exfoliating products. These could be chemical exfoliants like AHAs, alpha hydroxy acids, or BHAs, beta hydroxy acids, or even gentle physical exfoliants like enzyme scrubs. The stick step, on the other hand, utilizes hydrating products like serums, moisturizers, or facial masks. These products replenish lost moisture, plump the skin, and create a healthy, dewy glow. Benefits of carrot and stick skincare. So, why all the hype? Here are just a few reasons why you might want to consider incorporating the carrot and stick approach into your skincare routine. Radiant and even-toned skin. Exfoliation removes dullness and promotes cell turnover, revealing a brighter, more even complexion. Smoother texture. By saying goodbye to dead skin cells, you hello to a smoother, softer skin texture. Finesse those lines and wrinkles. Exfoliation can also help minimize the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles, leaving your skin looking youthful. Hydration hero. The stick step ensures your skin receives the moisture it craves, resulting in a plumper, more supple appearance. Improved product absorption. Exfoliation helps remove the barrier of dead skin cells, allowing other skincare products to penetrate deeper and work more effectively. How to do carrot and stick skincare. Ready to experience the magic of carrot and stick? Here's how to get started. Cleanse. Begin with a gentle cleanser to remove makeup, dirt, and impurities. Exfoliate. The carrot, apply your chosen exfoliating product gently, focusing on areas prone to congestion or dullness. Remember, be gentle and avoid scrubbing too harshly, especially if you have sensitive skin. Rinse and refresh. Rinse off the exfoliant with lukewarm water and pat your face dry. Hydrate. The stick, apply your hydrating product of choice, whether it's a lightweight serum, a rich moisturizer, or a soothing facial mask. Focus on areas that tend to be drier or show signs of dehydration. Tips and tricks. Remember, every skin is unique, so personalize your approach. Start gentle. If you have sensitive skin, opt for a gentle chemical exfoliant or a physical exfoliant with fine, rice-based granules. Don't overdo it. Once or twice a week of gentle exfoliation is sufficient for most people. Over-exfoliation can strip your skin of its natural oils and lead to irritation. Hydration is key. Always follow up with a hydrating product to replenish moisture and prevent dryness. Listen to your skin. If you experience any redness, burning, or irritation, discontinue use immediately and consult a dermatologist. So, there you have it. The carrot and stick skincare approach offers a promising path to brighter, smoother, and healthier looking skin. Remember, consistency is key, so embrace the routine and witness the transformation. Let me know in the comments below if you've tried the carrot and stick method, and what your favorite products are. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more exciting skincare content coming your way.